Pasquotank County Board of Commissioners signed off on a plan to move a Confederate monument. The board agreed to give it to a man who plans to display it on land just north of Nixonton. The county will pay $28,000 for that relocation.